Hi guys, welcome back to Glamorous Journals.
We are back with another top 5 favorites, and this time it is our personal favorite, that is top 5 hair masks. So without any further ado, let's get started.
So on number 5, we have the Himalaya Herbals Anti Hair Fall Cream. This retails for 80 rupees, piece for 100 ml of the product. This is the most affordable out of all the products, and you can easily get this online as well as offline. And this is actually not exactly a hair mask. You can obviously use it as a hair mask. You can use it as a leave-in conditioner, and you can use this as a serum as well, like after wash on your damp hair. This claims to reduce hair fall and promotes hair growth, and this has bhringraj and amla, all Indian sort of ingredients in it, which is amazing. So I'll just show you how it looks. So this has like a dhakkan, so you can see I've used it like 3-4 times, and I like the consistency of this. It's not like too thick ke usko nikalne ke liye aapko, you know, bahut dhona padega. It's not too thin as well ki it will just run off with water as well. I just like the consistency, and it reduces your hair growth actually to a really good extent. I would say like 10-12% जितना आपका हेयर फॉल कम हो जाता है, विच इज रियली गुड. सो वॉट आई डू इज आई वॉश माई हेयर विथ अ शैम्पू फर्स्ट, एंड देन आई जस्ट अप्लाई दिस ऑल ओवर माई हेयर फ्रॉम रूट्स टिल द टिप, एंड कीप इट ऑन फॉर लाइक 10 minutes, एंड देन जस्ट वॉश इट ऑफ. आई डू नॉट यूज एनी कंडीशनर आफ्टर दैट, एंड आफ्टर आई कम आउट ऑफ द शावर आई जस्ट यूज अ सीरम, एंड माई हेयर फील्स सो नरिश्ड, एंड इट्स जस्ट गुड, यू नो. सो इफ यू आर ऑन अ बजट, और इफ यू आर जस्ट गेटिंग इन टू द हैबिट ऑफ यूजिंग हेयर मास्क, यू कैन स्टार्ट विद दिस one. So that's our number 5.
Guys, on number 4 we have this Indus Valley Hair Spa. I got this on PR. So this is how it looks like. The bottle, the tub is really huge. This one retails for 550 rupees for 400 ml, I guess, yeah, whatever it is, which is good pricing wise. It is good. So initially when I first got it, I was like, I am never going to use this because the smell was very very strong. Like, you know, it has a total Ayurvedic smell. So I was initially like, you know, I'm never going to use this, but right now I see.
ब्यूटी इज डिफिकल्ट.
आई अग्री. सो पहले तो मेरे को था कि नहीं, मैं यूज ही नहीं करने वाली हूँ, बट देन माई हेयर मास्क गॉट ओवर द वन विच वॉज यूजिंग अर्लियर, एंड आई वॉन्टेड समथिंग एज ए कब पड़ा है तो यूज तो करना ही पड़ेगा. सो आई यूज इट, एंड गाइज आई एम इन लव विद इट. येस, आई डोंट लाइक द स्मेल स्टिल नाउ, बट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दिस इज वन हेयर मास्क विच आई सॉ इज थिक, यू नो, अदरवाइज द हेयर मास्क वॉज क्रीमी
लाइक.
सो इट हैज प्रोज एंड कॉन्स. इट इज थिक सो इट मॉइस्चराइजेज माई हेयर वेरी मच, बट इट इज थिक सो यू हैव टू मेक श्योर दैट यू रिमूव इट वेरी वेल, अदरवाइज योर हेयर विल बी लाइक चिप 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 चिप.
बट आई थिंक यू हैव ड्राई हेयर, सो इट माइट वर्क फॉर यू रियली नाइस.
इट वर्क्स रियली नाइस फॉर मी, सो दैट इज द रीजन आई लाइक इट. And yeah, the only con is that it, the smell sucks.
Yeah,
it sucks. Like, you know, if you smell this, you won't buy it. I'm sure you won't buy it.
I smelled it for the first time today.
Yeah,
so
yeah. Hmm. But when you use it, you will really, really like it. And 550 rupees is not bad, I feel. Yeah. So yeah, this is our number 4.
Then on number 3 we have the Matrix Biolage Smooth Proof Smoothing Mask. This has 490 grams of product, and this retails for 475 rupees. You can see this tub is humongous. Yeah. And Matrix is one brand that a lot of salons use.
Yeah.
And literally this smells like a spa in a tub, a salon in a tub. So good.
Oh, I remember I got a hair spa.
Yeah, same here. So I have seen a lot of salons use this, and that's the reason I had bought this.
Yeah.
And I got it on a discount, so I got it for 400 rupees, which I think is insane for the quantity and for a brand like this as well, which is like a known brand.
Yeah.
Okay, so I have used this, I would say, just 2-3 times, and yet it is in our list.
Yeah.
That is because I fell in love with it from the first use itself. It is so good. It is actually meant for smoothing your hair, which is already frizzy. So as you know, I have really badly colored hair, and my ends are like really frizzy. So, and when you have thin hair, you know, तो जितने बाल बचते हैं ना, अगर वो भी frizzy लगता है, तो ऐसा लगता है, your life is coming to an end. Yeah. Trust me. So when I use this, again, I just use this as a mask. Upar se niche tak. I keep it on for like 10-15 minutes and then wash it off. And I actually top this off with the Matrix serum as well. I have the serum. And the combination is like match made in heaven. Trust me. The serum is also not that expensive. And trust me, guys, I have stopped straightening my hair. Oh, I have literally stopped straightening my hair. Even on days when I don't use this, and if I just use the serum as well, my frizz goes away. Like, that is so underrated. Even this is so underrated. I've not seen a lot of people talk about it. This deserves all the attention. So if you have frizzy hair, or if you have just like unmanaged manageable hair, try this. Use this like once or twice a week and trust me, you're gonna thank me later. So yeah, this is a number three.
On number two, I have this Beauty Co. Apple Cider Vinegar Hair Mask. This one retails for 600 rupees for 200 grams of product. I know it is a bit expensive, but again, I got this on some sale and on some offer. Beauty Co. has a lot of offers and sales going on, so you can easily get some discounts on it. So, why did I get this apple cider vinegar one? Was because one of my friends recommended me that, you know, she has tried it and she loved it. So, I bought it and you guys can see. So you guys know how much I love it. The smell is also very nice and relaxing. The one part which I like about this is that it is a bit creamy and oily. So you know, you don't need to keep it for a long period of time and wait. Isko aap 5-10 minutes bhi rakhoge na, it will show results in your hair, which I really like. You know, kabhi kabhi jaldi jaldi hota, you don't have half an hour to
sit in the washroom.
So that is the time when I love this. And also this gives a nice shine to my hair. Like, hair mask generally hydrate karte apne baal ko, but it does not usually give a shine, but this one gives a shine to my hair, and that is the reason I like this the most.
Then on number one, we don't have like one product, two products, we have three products to share. The reason being, these three are so good, so good, that we just couldn't choose and we just couldn't shift them to two or three. Trust me. So that's the reason you have to gonna listen to this. So the first one that I'm gonna talk about is Plum Olive and Macadamia Mega Moisturizing Hair Mask. Now I would say jo tino hum log abhi bolne wale, we don't really have it right now, but we have already reviewed this Plum one earlier. We will link it down below in case you want to check it out. We love that, so I'm not gonna bore you with that. We just love it. So you should try it out. It's really good. Then the second one that I have is the Wella Professionals Fusion Intense Repair Mask. I will insert pictures on the screen. And this one is on the expensive side. This one is for 1150 for 150 ml of the product. But trust me, if you want to feel like you are in a professional salon or a spa, this is the one to go for. And it is really good for damaged and devastated hair. That's me. If you style your hair very often with heat and stuff, this is a really good option to go for. So if you're looking for anything to like splurge on, you can definitely try that out. Again, we've tried it, we've loved it. I think mentioned in one of our favorites as well. We don't have it because obviously we've completed using it and we have so many, clearly we just didn't want to buy it right now. So yeah, that's on the second position on the first position, if you know what I mean. Then the last recommendation that we have on number one is the Tony and Guy Reconstruction Hair Mask. I think that was the name. Actually, the sad part is that we are not able to find it on Nykaa right now. It's been a long time that we used it. I hope they have not discontinued it. But maybe you can try it in stores and stuff. You can get Tony and Guy in like Beautiful or beauty stores. So you can try. But that mask is also amazing. That is for 900 or 1000 rupees, if I'm not wrong. But again, it's a huge tub. It's going to last for a really long time and it just does the job really nicely. Very good for damaged hair. So again, if you're looking to splurge, these are the three products to go for. They're like all vegan and SLS free, paraben free sort of brands. But if you're looking something to try out, the other four are as well equally good.
So that's all for this video. We hope you liked it. Also, let us know what other top 5 favorites you want to see. We shall definitely do those also. So if you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Also click on the bell icon there to get notified every time we upload a new video.
And we shall see you all super duper soon. Till then, take care. Bye.